Indy. I'm doing great. Having fun at the Zine Fest. Yeah, first time in Philly. Very excited. How are you? Well, I'm selling my mini comics. So we have a variety here. I'm an independent cartoonist. We have, they're all pretty quirky. We have the Misfortune Cookie. Predicts a very specific odd misfortunes that come true. And we have two episodes of those. And the Lucky Penny, which is pretty much opposite of the Misfortune Cookie. And I also have two episodes of that as well. And this one is my latest. This is the latest Unlucky and Love one. Now, they're all separate little episodes. So even though this is like part of the Lucky Penny series, it's not necessarily a sequel. And I have Dog versus Balloon Dog. And that's exactly what it sounds like. A real dog versus a balloon dog. You might find at a carnival or something. And this is also collected in an anthology that's all about dogs. Actually right here, that's very tiny, it's called Dogs in Anthology. You can get it on Amazon and stuff. And so that story is included with a lot of other cool stories about dogs as well. Yeah. Well, if I could have one superpower, it would be to split myself into many different people so that I could do my artwork faster. Yes, so I could have like multiple versions of me just like, you know, creating art and everything, and I get everything done like 5 times faster. Yes, so the Zine Fest experience has been very good. Everyone's been very friendly. And yeah, I sold a couple mini comics. And yeah, it's been a good experience. I like the venue. I like, you know, all the people I've met. You know, some of the vendors too. Very nice. Good to see, you know, what all the different things people have are.